Nehoma, hello. Come sit beside me, for I'm going to tell you a story from China. China is a very old, old country. In fact, it's the world's oldest living civilization. The Chinese people call their country Zhongguo, which means middle country. Today, most of the people live in small villages and work together in communes. But China also has several of the world's largest cities. The Chinese people are very proud of their nation, its long history,